If you want to use MediatR from a background service in ASP.NET Core, you have to resolve it from a custom service scope. Here I'm using the iPublisher from MediatR, and then I can safely call the publish method, and I can be confident that if I have any scope dependencies inside, they will be correctly resolved from dependency injection.